Let's wake up again. See, look, you gotta wake up each and every day, look in that mirror and tell yourself, hey, I can't be beat. I will not allow anybody to beat me. You know what I'm saying? I cannot, I will not be beat. Whatever I want, I'm going to go get it. Whatever I fucking want, I'm going to go get it. Most men today, man, most men in today's society are weak. Most men are weak. Yeah, I'm gonna go in and say it. You know what I'm saying? Everybody not gonna like what you say. But they gotta respect it. They ain't gonna like what you gotta say. But look, they gonna be respected. Hey, it is what it is. You gotta call it what you see. You get what I'm saying? Love ain't lies. So tell them the truth. Whoever you love, make sure that you tell them the truth. You get what I'm saying? Love is not lies. How you feel? Tell them. You get what I'm saying? What it is, what you don't like, what it's gonna be, how you moving, where you trying to go, where you wanna go. That's how it's gonna be. So don't sugarcoat nothing. Do not give anybody no pity. Do not allow anyone to give you any pity. You shouldn't allow anyone to give you any pity. You should not even get to that point. But you gotta wake up and win. Each and every day. Wake up and win. Wake up and win. Let's go. Wake up and win each and every day. That's how it go, man. Look, you gotta start. Don't wait to be good. You gotta start to be good. Do not wait to be good. You have to start to be good. You get what I'm saying? So let's wake up and win. Every day, you look at that person in the mirror, you gotta know that you can't be beat. When I step out this door, I'm ready to win. I'm ready to conquer. When I step out this door, come on now. Winners win and losers lose. So which side are you gonna be on? Are you gonna produce? Produce, consumer, consumers. Consumer. Are you gonna produce or are you gonna consume? Producers stay rich, consumers stay broke. You know what I'm saying? Consumer make the producers rich. The producer creates something for the consumer. You follow me? So if you wanna make more money as a man or a female, start your business. Learn how money works. Learn how to manage money. Learn how to multiply money. Learn financial literacy. Learn how credit works. You know what I'm saying? Learn how business credit works. See, there's a lot of people out here talking about this and that. Look, just grab it, learn it, and execute it. It's time to get off your ass and go to work. Time to get off your ass and go to work. Nobody's gonna save you, me, you know what I'm saying? Your kids, your family. Nobody's gonna save nobody. I promise, nobody's gonna save nobody. You know what I'm saying? You can believe it, but I don't wanna wait to believe it because I already know nobody's gonna save you. Nobody's gonna save the world, so you gotta get off your own ass and save yourself, save your own family. You got breath, you got your hand, you got your feet. Come on now, you got life. Go to work. No excuses. Let's win. Every day, I'm gonna wake up with a strong mentality. Every day, I'm waking up confident because I know where I'm going. I know what I'm capable of. You know what I'm saying? I'm able. So I don't cry about nothing. I don't bitch about nothing. I'm gonna wake up and get to it every damn day. And nobody's going to stop me. Nobody's going to stop me because I kill shit every day. You know what I'm saying? And I will not let nobody get in my way. And you know, most people see that. Look at me, you know what I'm saying? Look at me. Your self-image will tell a lot about you, what you do, and where you're going in life. You know what I'm saying? Your self-image is very, very important. That's why, man, look, you really want to be a be very, very careful about what you're eating now. Be very, very careful about what you're eating. So most people, man, they just get the shit, eat up, and don't think twice about it. Imagine, man, you going to the restaurant or you going to the store and they told you exactly the pros of this and the cons of this. You get what I'm saying? The pros of what you buy and the cons of what you buy. If you see a long list of cons and a very small list of pros, you shouldn't get that. You know what I'm saying? But most people there still get it because food is a drug. Food can be a drug or food can be your medicine. It's your choice. It's all about how you view it and what you get and what you eat. Food gonna be your drug or food gonna be your medicine. Me personally, food is my medicine. That's why I wake up energized all day, every day. America wants you broke, sick, tired. You get what I'm saying? I'm gonna say it again. America wants you broke,